Hello, everyone, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevic with your Monday forecast. This Martin Luther King Jr. holiday is going to be a beautiful day weather-wise. A couple of morning clouds should give way to mostly sunny skies through the afternoon. You can see conditions across the entire Ohio River Valley very, very quiet. As we look up to the north and west, one little system through the upper Midwest, another back through the Pacific Northwest, and even one more on the far upper left-hand corner of your screen there. The first one, not going to provide us with too many impacts in our weather, maybe just a passing cloud or two. Second one could bring a couple of showers. That one out into the Pacific could bring us some rain and snow by the coming weekend. But overall, no big impacts weather-wise expected for the better part of the next 7 days. But that doesn't mean we won't be without our changes. Good news is the Arctic air has retreated back up to the north, and while temperatures will remain chilly in the morning, nothing too cold and generally mild in the afternoon, especially for the next couple of days. This afternoon looking good. The map doesn't change as we move through time. As we make our way into tonight, though, a few more clouds by tomorrow morning. Skies will be partly sunny tomorrow afternoon, but we'll keep temperatures in the 50s both today and also into tomorrow. We'll change that up a bit, a little cooler under mostly cloudy conditions on Wednesday. A couple of spotty showers can't be ruled out of your midweek forecast, but nothing that'll bring us too much rain or too much in the way of colder weather. But those numbers will start to dip back closer to normal. 47 by the noon hour, 53 for your afternoon high under mostly sunny skies, very similar to yesterday's weather, and 45 by 10 o'clock tonight. Temperatures down to 37 for your lows, 54 for your high on Tuesday. A few more clouds, mostly cloudy Wednesday with a 30% chance of a couple of light showers, with highs cooler at 45 degrees. We'll keep it in the low to mid 40s through the rest of the 7 day forecast. Mostly sunny skies on Friday, give way to mostly cloudy skies Saturday, and a chance of some light rain that could mix with some snowflakes on Sunday, but that chance of rain at 30%. If we look beyond the 7 day forecast, temperatures start to turn chillier by early next week. That is the latest on your forecast. Hope you have yourself a great day, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.